Good morning everyone, welcome back to Learners University. I'm Jyoti Agarwal and today's thought for the day is accept what is, let go of what was and have faith in what will be. I repeat, accept what is, let go of what was and have faith in what will be.